Hey everyone, in this video, I'll show you how to download Adobe Illustrator for free. Step 1, go to the link in the description box below and click on it. It will take you to a web page where you need to choose your country. Once selected, you'll see an option for a free trial. Click on it. Now, you'll see three options: individual, business, and students and teachers. Choose the business plan, which gives you a 14-day free trial. Then, click Continue. Next, enter your email address and click Continue. Fill in all the required details, including your card information. Don't worry, Adobe won't charge you until the trial ends. After that, click on Agree and Subscribe. You will now see a screen to set up your password. Make sure your password meets the required criteria. Step 2. Open a new tab and search for Adobe Creative Cloud Download. Click on the first result and download the Creative Cloud app. Once the download is complete, install it and log in using the same email address you used earlier. After logging in, open the Apps section in the Creative Cloud app. Here, you'll find the entire collection of Adobe software. Locate Illustrator, install it, and you're all set. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, and drop a comment down below. See you in the next video. Bye, and have a great day.